Hello, welcome to the Redmine Resource Management 2017 plugin video tutorial. Using resource management, you can assign tasks to available workers within minutes and make sure the work is correctly distributed and that nobody is under or overloaded at any point in time. Since 2017 version, there have been some improvements in the plugin, such as better color distinction, filtering tasks according to fields of their project. A restriction in moving a task with following relations was added, and the free capacity of group is now calculated from tasks assigned to the group, as well as tasks assigned to the members of the group. To start working with Resource Management plugin on the project level, just open any project with a module activated and click on the Resource Management tab in the top menu. It mainly serves to estimate the time needed for the tasks and assign the estimated tasks to project members. There are different timeline views, such as days, weeks, or months, which you can easily switch between. Below is the list of existing tasks, and right under it, there are members of this particular project. At the top of the list, there are tasks, which are currently not assigned to any member. Looking at the workers here, you can see their workload for that particular week, and that their hourly allocations are color-coded on the timeline, meaning when it's yellow, there is still free capacity. Green color means optimal workload, and red means this user is overloaded in that week. If we go to a daily view, these red numbers indicate this user is overloaded on one particular day. Now, let's look at the tasks. To adjust the total number of hours required for a task, simply double-click on this number in the brackets and write the correct time estimate for the whole task and confirm by pressing Enter key. Just as easily, you can adjust the automatic hourly distribution per days, weeks, or months by simply rewriting the numbers in the square boxes like here. As in the Gantt chart, you can change the timing of the tasks using drag and drop. And after clicking on the Edit button here, you can adjust the task's duration. Now, we can assign the tasks to users. For example, we assign this one to Alina like here. Once you are done with all the editing, don't forget to save the changes you have made. Resource management on the global level can be accessed from the top Redmine menu. It will most suit the users who need to have an overview of all available resources throughout Redmine, as well as all assigned and unassigned tasks on a single screen. As in the project resource management, you can drag and drop any tasks shown in the timeline. In the left side list, you can easily view resources and move tasks from one resource to another. Moreover, you can filter any data using standard Redmine filters above, or adjust the columns in the Options menu. All right, that's it. Thank you for watching, and good luck.